Welcome back. Well, 11,050 for the Nifty currently. Well, it can be quite tongue twister considering the amount of record highs that we're making. But nonetheless, joining us this afternoon, we have Rajat Bose on the fundamentals and Mayuresh Joshi to answer all of your stock queries on the technicals. Don't have much time, so let's get going in terms of the first question that we have. Ashish Sharma writes to us from New Delhi, holds 250 shares of India Bulls Housing Finance at 811 rupees, so sitting on a profit right there. Medium term investor wants to know whether to hold or sell. Mayuresh, over to you on this one.
Afternoon, Ekta. So clearly, I think the numbers are around the corner, but strong growth has been exhibited in terms of both AUM and the kind of spreads that they've been reporting. The interesting aspect here would be the incremental spread commentary from the management. They did indicate at the end of last quarter that incremental spreads can be in the range of 2.75 to 3%. But AUM growth should be extremely strong on a year-on-year as well as a QOQ basis. There should be stability in spreads happening. And again, in terms of asset quality as well, there should be stable numbers reported both on the GNPAs and then net NPAs. Because my own sense is that GNPAs should be below 1% which has been the trend even in second quarter. So largely, again, I think the AUM growth trend, the RERA impact, the incremental spread is something to watch out for. But from a long-term perspective, the investor can clearly hold on to this.
Okay. Rajat, quick word.